As we continue our look back at 1983, Bella Shaw tells us about fads and fashion, from Cabbage Patch Dolls to Michael Jackson mania.
Ah, the thrill of fads. Michael Jackson's new music video, Thriller, cost almost $1 million to produce, and although it's only been released to the public a week, it has surpassed all records of home video entertainment. It's even vying for an Academy Award. With the emergence of music television, young people are not only listening to music, they're seeing it, they're feeling it, and its effect has been dramatic. The movie Flashdance, with its splendor of music and dance, started several fads, and Oklahoma City youngsters were quick to become part of the torn t-shirt craze. A new style of dressing emerged, totally unique, with checkered shoes and wild colors to boot. If people didn't know how to dance, they at least looked like they did. To dance, one has to be in good physical shape, so physical fitness was big this year. Gravity boots became a hot-selling item. By hanging upside down, you're supposed to experience some unusual physical effects.
Oh, there we go. I can feel all the blood going to my head. Does my face look red?
Fashions for women took on a change this year. A number of designers visited the city and put on lavish fashion shows. This one by Coty Award winner Casper showed that women are much more versatile in their dress. There is no mandatory hemline, allowing much more freedom, not only in dress, but in movement. There was also more freedom in price. By working in a fine blend of synthetics and steering away from the precious silks, many top designers have come down in their prices. Unfortunately, a lot of accessories came down in price too, but not legitimately. Top-grade watches were being replaced with counterfeits, and jewelry dealers across the city had to make sure their Seikos were really Seikos. But there was no mistaking the real Cabbage Patch dolls. A Cabbage Patch mania swept the country, and Oklahoma City was no exception. Buyers lined up for hours before a store even opened, only to be told there were no dolls left.
Go ahead now.
Are they gone?
Yeah, the Cabbage Patch kids are gone. You can go ahead and get the Care Bears, though. We have 12 Care Bears left.
The Cabbage Patch doll, which sold for $19.95, was in such short supply, people were paying hundreds of dollars for them. What will people pay hundreds for in 1984? I predict the Summer Olympics will bring a new wave of fads and fashions to choose from. After all, fads and fashions are merely a reflection of the times. Remembering 1983, this is Bella Shaw, Action 4.